See if we get one more of these big guys.
Hurrah, chicken! Hurrah!
Oh, let's do it. All right, what do we have to start with? 6,223. All right, let's go. Thanks, sweet cyborg. This is not really what we need at all. Let's check for anomalies, then we'll keep moving. If not an anomaly, we're just going to keep going. If there is an anomaly, we're going to find it. Yes. Okay, let's go. That's super handy now. Wiggle Co. is back. It is. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle Co. is back. Getting in shape, y'all. Getting in shape. That's probably the anomaly. Double check that real quick. Source radar. Okay. So if we look here, it should say now zero anomalies. Perfect. Let's keep it. Oh. Oh, seriously? It's just too small. Now this is a green. Let's see if there's any anomalies. Yes. All right, we'll check it out. Sweet Chiba. Is that a perma upgrade? Yes. Grab this. There it is. Great. Grab that. Get back. Resource harvester, okay. We'll go ahead and build that. Let's stay here for a sec, because we'll go ahead and do a little bit more here. Take a look. A lot of stuff. There's probably enough to keep. Well, no, actually, you know what? We can keep moving. We got plenty of green. So we'll keep moving. But I think we got the anomaly. Keep moving down. Josh, thanks for picking up some items off the store, bud. All I have a favorite weapon, barrel thrower. Nice. Oh, whoa, wait, this already? Oh, hold up. Yeah, we'll grab some of this before we go up. Oh. Okay, this is only the first boss. I think we may need to go ahead and just head up. Do that bit. Am I on a treadmill to power my PC? Yes. Yes, I am. Oh, yeah, we gotta head up. It's taking way too long. I should have checked for anomalies. Cohh's PC powered by pure rage? Yes. Pure, unadulterated, parental rage. Which, to be blunt, is the worst type of rage. The actual worst type. Alright, so I think we've got a ton of... How many of these do we have? You don't need a huge amount of these. I think 11. God, I think we need to head up. Two anomalies? Okay, we got it. We gotta keep doing this, dang it. Come on, meow. Gotta keep doing this. Rude. Oh, with two anomalies here. Come on, man. Threading the needle, chat. This stuff. hurts, man. This hurts. So slow! Kind of this out of order, though. We shouldn't even be down here yet. I thought Cohh was jamming for a while. I am jamming. Jamming and exercising. There's one. Go ahead and take this back. There's two. There's two anomalies. Almost up for our next one. Wow, something all the way down there. Thank God we got a booster. Oh, what's this? Repair station. Whoa. That's new. Things again. Oh my lord, dude. These are the worst. Why don't these show up at the beginning? Gotta find this other anomaly. Probably gonna be a room, and it's probably gonna be on the right side. Ton of stuff here. Dude, we're gonna spend like a year in this mine. Oh my god. Okay. This is probably one of the largest mines I've ever seen. Oh god, our shield is almost down. Our shield is down? Oh god. This is fine. This is fine. We're fine. I'm gonna find this other anomaly. Gosh darn it. Dang, damn it. I think we found it. Oh god, I've never seen that background before. Cluster grenade launcher?
Nani?
What? Is this thing good? Bad. Now all of a sudden I think we wasted everything on this barrel launcher. We upgrade this thing. Okay. We're gonna try this. We're doing it. This is happening. Do you forget to build harvesters? No, not really. Need to build them. I don't know if it matters like what tier mine you build them on. The meows, dude. Thank you very much, bud. Appreciate you, man. One second. Okay. Yeah, sorry, I missed this earlier. Do you get more resources if you build the resource harvester on like higher tier mines? No. Okay. Oh. It's probably T1, but let's see. Yeah, we don't need to do that right now. We're gonna go right to the T2. Okay. So it is wildly inaccurate, but not too big of a deal. Maybe as we upgrade, it'll get a little bit better. Okay. Aim on that is a good match for Co. Not wrong. I feel at home in highly inaccurate environments. Let's see. Okay. How are we looking here? Oh, we need purple next. Okay, so we need 50. We can split the beam. Okay. Start working towards that. Beam splitter OP. Our next big drill upgrade is for purple. Is probably going to be the stake thrower, I think. Yeah. Man, we've gotten like all the weapons this run. Well, there's still another anomaly. Okay. Nope, just kidding. Grab this first. Actually prefer the barrel bomb thrower. I might actually prefer the barrel bomb thrower just because the radius is so much bigger. Wait, what? We're done here. How does it say there's an anomaly left? Weird. Okay. It doesn't go down? Oh, it definitely goes down. It definitely goes down. We've seen it go down. Maybe the large room doesn't. Okay. Weird. Necessarily need a lot more green. We do need a lot more blue, though. To check the anomalies on that. The room is an anomaly. Okay. Makes sense. Hey, nice. Wait, that. Greasy Pig, I don't yet recommend the QB, no. Haven't used it though. So far I do like the QB, but the phone app is complete garbage. Kinda sucks. The other weapon's better, you think? Yeah, I think it might be too, actually. I think a fully upgraded version of the other weapon may be something I like more. This isn't bad. Check for anomalies? I should have. We're gonna be going back down later, so. Drop frames today? Yes. I will say this one has much more range, which is nice. Like, I think we might be able to actually attack the boss with this. Which we need upgrades for pretty significantly with the other one. Going in. Just see if we can find this anomaly. I should have brought a bomb. Ah, that was quick. Quick and easy. Oh, dude! Is that for the bomb thrower? That's amazing. Why you gotta do this to me? Why you gotta do this? You're rude. No, this is a grenade launcher run now. Doing that. Alright, let's see. We need the purple stuff for the next big upgrades here. We could go ahead and get more stability, but nah. Here. Grenade blast area. Let's get that up. That could be good. Okay. Come on, purple drink. Nope. Come on, purple drink.